fear in General Yuan's heart led him to become consumed by darkness. The retainers that once served him have left. Now all that lingers at his side are those twisted demons and conjurers. The stars remain uncertain of how the future will unfold. But I believe you have the power to guide us down the right path. The fear in General Yuan's the retain the stars remain.
If we lay down our swords here, there will be no one else who can put a stop to Yuan Shao. We ask much of our allies, for this is not a task we can accomplish unscathed. There's no doubt that Yuan Shao has turned to using the elixir. He could not have gained such power by any other means. Though, I believe you do indeed have what it takes to stand against this evil. There's no doubt that Yuan Shao, he could not, though.
It in my heart. Brother still lives. Ida too. I know I shall be reunited with them. Know your limits.
Thank you.
Another stepping stone on our path to victory!
Yeah.
step as we proceed. not the end yet. That was cutting it close. My thanks for the assistance.
You have my blade!
This fog is so thick I can scarcely see beyond my toes. Watch out for ambushes. If only we had some kind of waypoint to guide us through here.
True.